I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Blinkers on? What are you talking about? I don't have blinkers.
Oh, right.
Also, your blinkers on. Pretty good comeback, we have a go. Welcome back to the Atlanta 300. I'm Bob Cullis and here with my good friend Daryl Cartrip. Yes, Bob, it looks like we're going to have an awesome race. And it looks like we're going to have three members winning for the season. Who will it be? Well, Daryl, over here we got Jack Jerome, who used to be a car and gets to compete in the race. Over here we got Chick Higgs, who's ready to compete as well. And here we got Candy Caves, got the styles and ready to compete as well. The tractor, the runner all, and the racer. Three cars, one winner.
Through that candy.
Oh, a huge crash behind the leader.
I don't believe it. Kenny's trying to make it through.
I'm not sure if you're gonna make it, Bob. Can he do it? And Candy Cane made it through!
He sure do got some good moves.
Oh my goodness, I made it!
Yeah, where'd it go?
While everyone else heads to the pits, Kenny stays out to take the lead.
Don't take me out, coach! I'm in still range!
Oh man, why does Chick gotta do that?
What? Kenny made it through! He did? And he's not even pitting!
That's crazy!
Come on, get me back out there!
Kenny's not going to the pits.
Well, Bob, you just may be ready for the starting position.
Indeed, you said, Daryl. It looks like everybody's caught up in the pits.
After a stop like that, he's got a lot of ground to make up. Get ready, boys, we're coming to restart.
Gotta get you new tires, okay, but make it snappy.
Done! Thank you!
You're welcome!
Man, Candy's got new tires all set up.
Yep, that's right.
He's feeling good about it. He's trying to save his first place spot. I think that's why he's called to change his tires.
This is Adaro. One lap to go, and Candy Cane has a huge lead.
Oh, he's got it in the bag. Call in the dogs and put out the fire. We're gonna crown us a new champ.
Who's gonna make it to the finish line?
It's gonna be close. It's Candy Cane for the win!
Good win, Candy. Way to go, dude. You're the man. That was cool. You got it good. We're proud of you. Hey. That was awesome. You nailed it. You did good.